We're sitting here with Eazy-E.
Believe that.
How are you doing?
All right.
So Eazy, tell me, how is your life as a youngster?
Ruthless. My style is a juvenile. Ran with a gang. Slang in the meanwhile. Banking. I specialize in ganking. White Mexican brothers and others. Daily. It's all about coming up. Making sure no punks are running up. Because I'm a gangster. Having fun. Strapped with the gang. When I'm walking through Compton. Trouble. I never listened to my mother. It went in one ear. And I ran my gang, so undercover, call a girl out of name. No, I ain't no lover, I'm a pimp, Mac Daddy, looking for the dollar. At 13, I bought a 6-4 Impala, rolling and running from the police. Brother, don't you know, you can't trust a thief or thug, convict, hoodlum, or criminal. Leave your car open, game for your stereo. Hard and raw, no regard for the law.
Eazy-E, were you ever caught slipping?
Hell no, just tripping off 8-ball. And girls ain't nothing but female dogs to me, bitches. I'm sorry for that verse.
Some people to leave. I got another trick up my sleeve. Step with pep to the back of the house, looked in. All the lights are out. Grab the door and it's locked, so easily made my way to the window. Lift it up slow, cause it takes time in. Looked around and then I climbed in. Once inside, I start taking, cause you know it's no time for shaking. Get what you're gonna get, front and center. Or get 5 years for breaking an inner. Move quickly, but no running. I think somebody's coming. Hear the front door key and a flea out the back with a fistful of jewelry over the wall. Don't fall, wipe my sweat, cause that was a close call. Getting ganked by the E is a lesson. So, is there any more questions?
Yes, as a matter of fact, there is. Have you ever been involved in like an armed robbery or a hold up?
You mean a 211?
Yeah.
There's a store, but don't boy, walk inside. Case the joint, one man behind a counter.
Were you slick?
Yeah, you gotta be cunning. Told Ice Cube to leave the car running. Walked in, said this is a robbery. Didn't need the money, it's just a hobby. Fill the bag, homeboy, don't lag. I want money, beer, and a pack of zigzags. The man in the back had a camera, so he came out to test his stamina. I guess Eazy-E, but he took one, fell to the floor. Saw a run, back to the bucket. Then I said, punch it. Took the gun, and then dumped it. I'm not like Robin Hood.
For your listeners, what does Eazy think of himself?
Bad and bold, you can't deal with this. Those that try, you're on my shit list. Can't be caught.